What up, DC Gang? It's your boy Dre Ho. Y'all see, man, we got the boy Rod Wave back with us again, man. Hey, Rod Wave, Tombstone official music video. Rod Wave just dropped the album. No, it's probably we ain't got to check it out yet, but we will check the album out. You know Rod Wave got it. He been going for a while, too. So you know he came back with a whole bang.
Exactly.
Album.
He take his time to
drop
some bangers.
But DC Gang, go ahead and hit that subscribe button right now and cut on the post notice so y'all know we dropping these videos, man. You ready to check it out?
Let's check it out.
Damn, this motherfucker too crazy saucy.
Too crazy saucy.
Let that shit ride, 88.
What's after it or what's that? I keep my gun in my drawer, duck in the sad news. My phone say 7 missed calls, I know it's bad news.
Damn.
So he keep his gun in his drawers, duck in the sad
duck
news.
In the sad news.
His phone got 7 missed calls. I know it's bad news.
I know it's bad news, right?
Damn. But like you said in the beginning too, like when it's gone, you're gone, you don't know what's after this, right?
Right. You ain't know for real. That's
shit.
Facts.
Yeah.
I keep my gun in my drawer, duck in the sad news. My phone say 7 missed calls, I know it's bad news. This life had left me so scarred, I'm knowing that's true. Remember, time got so hard, I got it tattooed. I ain't did no shows, but made some bread. I gotta keep the family fed. Look, just talk to pops about the feds. I ain't gonna lie, he had me scared. I feel him coming, nigga. I'll keep on running, nigga. If we go down bad, keep it a honey, nigga. Girl, all in my ear, screaming, spend some time. I promise I'll be here when I can get some time. Right now, I gotta get what's mine. I'll be thugging to the end of time. And fuck these niggas cause they lame. Since they love saying my name. Make sure you write the truest in the motherfucking game. On my tombstone, they bury me. By the river, they will carry me.
He said, tombstone and bury me. By the river, they are carrying me.
Hell yeah, boy. Your daddy, he flipping out.
He's
about to be some damn.
He's
about to be a damn.
Make sure you write the truest in the motherfucking game. On my tombstone and bury me. By the river, they will carry me. Finally, I'll be resting in peace. Finally. Since they love saying my name, make sure you write the truest in the game. On my tombstone, ain't burying me. By the river, they will carry me. Finally, I'll be resting in peace. Finally.
Crazy. We just know how many families and kids out there actually going through this shit.
Right.
Seeing this every day.
Seeing
daddy or whatever beating up on their mama and knowing they can't damn do shit.
And you see how the police following that boy?
Yeah.
With the guns drawn
out? With no reason. Boy, the world we live in, dog.
Right.
Finally, I'll be resting in peace. Finally. Finally. Yeah. Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? I don't know what's after this.
Finally.
That's a lot of pressure. I'm a young
So it looks like the boy can't hear, so he speaks sign language.
So damn, the damn police probably say some shit.
Say something like stop.
And he kept walking, but that ain't giving no justification to shoot him. And he got his back turned to still walk. That's what a dude looking at him like, yo, what you doing?
Right.
What the fuck? Boy, this is deep right here.
That's sad, man.
A lot, it's a lot of pressure. I'm a young Believe that, man. I'm a hustler.
Finally, finally, yeah.
So basically, I'm getting, he ain't there no more. They're trying to help his mama.
Right. That's sad, man.
His damn daddy probably been beating on his ass, too.
Mm-hmm. Damn. Damn it, cops, you know, shooting.
I gotta watch that again, though. I ain't know. That's crazy, though. But deep right. At the same time.
It is. And sad.
Sad at the damn yeah. Same time, man. That's crazy. You just kid on the boy.
He can't even hear, like.
I'm speechless. Yeah, that kind of
made you mad a little bit too.
Yeah, that kind of got me mad and sad at the same time, mm-hmm. Man. But DC Gang, do us a favor, man. Get down in the comment section. Let us know mm-hmm. How y'all feel about this video right here, man. Right. Like, let us know. Get down there and interact with us. Make sure y'all smash a like on this video and subscribe to the channel if y'all haven't. Make sure y'all cut the bell on all so you know we drop these videos, man. If y'all ain't know, man, I go by the name Dre Hawk.
And I go by the name Cash.
We're going to catch y'all on the next one.
Catch y'all next one.